Yeah, we are going back tomorrow to collect our mistakes. As we done our mistakes in first half, we came back in second half, we played good football. I think Mike is now happy because we played well and he won. He won? No, I think he's happy and he's going to tell you that Brest has played very well, and he won. That's what Mike wants. We played good football second half and he won. 2-0. Next.
Coach, just a quick one on the decision to play Sebouz and the middle. You feel probably you fell short.
Yeah,
Sebouz, because that's not the natural.
Sebouz is best sense player. So I have to feel it.
I'm talking about the position.
I have, yes, he's the best player. He's not KCC player, he's not on the Palaka, he's best player. So I have to put him where I think he can play.
Okay, why did you make that decision?
I'm the coach of Brest. I'm the decision maker.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm the decision maker of Brest. I decided to put Sebouz there. He plays there very well. For me, I'm comfortable with that. Next. That was the defensive. They were defender. When you look at goal number two, defender, you can have a mupi, and that's the game and the table. To be a defender, we know put them for a mistake. We know put them for a solution. But it's already your problem. We feel that they don't know anything. So, that is your problem. We can get you to tell me put them over.
See, the same deal for away. Bring me to say, Baba Zeva put them.
Goalkeeper mwana muto na mujya mu police na goalkeeper wa kusatu ni mulaba mpira je nkamba zo lokwa ta goal omanyize ndika furu mu goal keeper ne mujya yo akoze saves era zubira fika ye mungi goalkeeper mwana muto jamujya mu wo buntu muto bayi ngaweza rusi coach nako ne balikwa ga ko chingira KCC Viper ba ni bajya ile lupangola ba bandi fresh kwa ba kuna shot Maybe I'll answer Sulaban.
I'm going to go to the house.